me for my fifth race of the evening. And that's it, they're away and racing good pace on the inside from Luke Carwell, who shows up well. 1.8 from 3, who gets a dream run up the inside. 3.1 and 5, that's the order to the first bend. 6.2 and 4 in behind, but the 3 here, Friday's Prague is edged on into 3.4, and then take it over 5.2 and 6. As they race up the straight, it's 3 from 5, 1 and 6 in behind, but the 3, Friday's Prague takes it. It's 5 second and 3rd, 2, 5 and 6 involved for minor honours. So Friday's Prague, trap 3, taking race 5.